shave my sides again and then take a shower and let's see how good it looks this time. Because sometimes it turns out great and other times it turns out terrible.
It looks pretty good this time. The back is a little bit messed up, but it's okay because you can't see it because my hair is long enough back there that it covers it. But it has been 2 months since I made a weekly vlog because I was mostly just doing stuff that I couldn't film and I also just wasn't really feeling up to it. But I really missed doing these because it forces me to get stuff done even if it's just small things. So here we are. I'm going to keep trying. That being said, I do have a lot of stuff that I've started but not finished. So I have art projects that I've started and not finished, and I need to work on that, and I need some writing stuff to give. I need to finish some writing stuff, so I'm going to try to make a list of started and needing to complete things, as well as lists of just stuff I want to do. It's not a to-do list, technically, because I'm not going to force myself to do all of them, but it's basically just like an ideas page. I'm also trying to get some writing done. Earlier in the video, or in this video, I was working on my lore bible for trees, and I'm going to try and work more on that because I haven't worked on it in like a year and it makes me sad. So yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm going to watch some Froggy Crossing. She's one of my favorite Animal Crossing YouTubers. I'm going to watch her stuff. I'm going to work on my bullet journal, and I'm going to try to make those lists tonight, and we will see. It is Friday. It is really, really late. I have no idea if I'm gonna actually get anything done this week.
Initial round of trees, at least. But I'm kind of all over the place here, so it's a little bit hard. Past me made it very hard to kind of like that the well does not sit perfectly in that little circle. Oh my goodness. Whoever designed that in Animal Crossing, like, I just wanna have a talk. Like, why did that need to be necessary? Why was that necessary? So I was just trying to find places for just kind of like little random items to fill in little spots. I don't want this island to be super laggy.
Tickets from Leapfrog, and then we can just hunt for the rest of the stream, which is an hour. Okay, so I need to go grab